It is time. It is time. It's time. I've been putting this video off for long enough. You guys have been filling up the comment section on my other videos telling me, come back to NF, make sure you react to NF, where are the NF reactions? And I keep telling you guys, I'm trying to long this out. The thing is, and a lot of you are going to say it's, there are other NF songs for us to explore. And yes, we're going to check them out. Don't worry, we're going to check them out. Whether it's on here or whether we do live reactions to them on Twitch. So if you guys want to be part of that, make sure you go follow me on Twitch. The link is in the description of this video. But yeah, we will be checking them out. But as far as the journey goes, this is it. This video right here is the end of our NF journey together. I hope that you guys are watching this now. And for those of you who have been with me on this entire journey, or even for those of you who have joined me only recently and have all caught up now, that this has been one of the best NF journeys you've been on, and I hope that I have done it justice. NF was a rapper who I didn't even know existed. I'd never heard his name other than the comments on my videos. I was checking out a lot of Southern American rappers and country rappers, and then I checked out Tom McDonald, and one of the recommendations that kept getting brought up in my comment section was NF. NF, NF, NF. And finally, I decided to check this guy out. I knew nothing about him. And as these were popping up in my Upchurch and Tom McDonald recommendations, that's what I thought I was going to get myself into, something along those lines. And my first time ever reaction to this man, first time ever hearing him, was with his song, The Search. And I think it's safe to say I have been a fan ever since. This journey has hit me so damn hard because I've felt every single part of it. I've tried to be respectful to NF by not swearing. I've tried to do it as much justice as possible, and I've kept every single reaction a genuine first-time reaction, never listening to a single song outside of YouTube. Which brings me to this video right here, the end of our NF journey, with the last two songs, a double special which I have never done before. We've got Layers, and then we've got Drifting. You guys have waited for my reaction to these for long enough, so I'm going to keep this intro nice and short, and I'm going to jump straight into my first time ever reaction to NF Layers.
Yeah. I got layers to me. I got plans, I got goals, I got tricks on my sleeve. I got calls, I got deals, I got people to meet. I got drive, I got soul, I got everything. I got scars, I got heart, I got family to feed. I got people mad, I ain't who they want me to be. I got people I don't know telling me what I need. Yeah, I got loved ones saying that they praying for me. I'm thankful for the prayers, I need more of those. Put my hands together, bow my head and thank the Lord for everything he's done. Yeah, ain't none of us immortal. So while I'm still alive, I got so much to look forward to. Addicted to the craft, got no time to chat. Just a little something to hold him over for his next. Even when I gas, I get it correct. Question my work ethic, that's a question you don't ask. Don't ever question if I hustle work it.
The one thing I've been saying about NF since the start of this journey, no one works like this man. No single rapper in the rap game works like this man. No one sleeps in the booth like this man does. No one's there by the mic, by the pen and paper. Obviously, a lot of that's to do with the man's own demons, his OCD, and the fact that if he wakes up in the night and he's got a thought inside his head, he needs to put it down. He needs to write it down. He has no choice but to do it. And it's a subconscious decision that his brain's making on behalf of him. But that, as sad as it must be, has molded him into what he is now, which is one of the best, if not the best, rapper on this planet.
See you on that. Don't ever question if I hustle, work a double. Drop a bomb on me, I climb right out the rubble. Not a struggle. Tossing me under the bus, so get you muzzled, pop your bubble. Pop! Throw your compliments right out the window. So unique with this, I could flip the script and change the schedule. You still think that it happened how it should've? Keep it subtle, bunch of geniuses. Put their heads together, try to huddle up, but still they sit confused about how I learned to juggle. Hey! Toss around some concepts till I pick one. Usually I don't alter my traditions. Foreign to me, hit them with the switch up. I just had to get this out my
system.
Jeez, the switch up was so damn cold. Okay, Layers definitely feels like more of a traditional rap, an old school sort of rap song. It definitely feels like that. That's definitely what I'm getting from this one. Also, one of the earlier bars in this song where he said this is just something to hold him over for what's next. Damn! The fact that mixtape, the fact that Cloud's mixtape is literally something to hold us over for what's next. What's next? What's next?
With the switch up, I just had to get this out my system. Been a handful, even with a mouthful of hand soap, I still say what I want to. Getting past, no better chance beating you, same bold in my sandals. To be candid, that's like putting minivans in NASCAR with a grandma in the driver's seat with her hands up. Show goes on even after the show's over. To get past me, you would have to kill me.
Change up again. The flow switches are crazy on this one. Hey!
Tossing what you want aside for longevity, ain't meant to be. If it causes everything to collapse and affects your heart heavily, what's worth it and what's not? What's certain and which side would the coin flip to and land on? When you guess wrong, do you stand up or stand down? Even with a man down, I man up, well-rounded, held out for the right outlet. Nine houses couldn't make me feel home, childish. Me left, see the outcome, every ounce of my childhood. Played a role in how I wound up with an outlook so crowded, no knowledge. Couldn't see through the piles of my problems, still piled up. Past tense, man, I wish it was, but I've come so far. So quickly, and if
a lot of you have told me that this is his most positive outlook, that this album is NF in his most positive state, and I didn't quite see it at first, but I definitely do now, because in this song, and is it the song he did with Hobson as well, in those two songs he mentions about being able to get yourself up, brush yourself off and move on. He's saying if you could do that, if you can learn to live not as much like a pessimist, more of an optimist, if you can do that, then you'll be just fine. It sounds like he's not just talking to people, he's talking to himself. So I am starting to see that more positive outlook coming through in his lyrics. Although it's still dark, although it still struggles, there is a positive light and a positive spin on all these struggles that he is now learning to understand and now putting into his lyrics.
For the long haul, it's routine. Only thing I'm cool with losing is losing sleep. And it's only cool with me if it means I get to watch my dreams come true. If I kept it brief, still you'd think it was a long story. Recording half of the things I think would take 6 years. Prepare, cause the chance that you ask for might show up at your door one night like, I'm here, gonna let me in or just stare. It's clear, yeah, six ain't enough. That wouldn't come close to the content between my ears. My layers have got layers, my layers have got layers.
Interesting. 6 years. 6 years. Do you guys reckon there's going to be a 6 year gap between The Search and this? Between The Search and his next album. What do you guys reckon? There's going to be a 6 year gap? Layers, for me, right, and I'll be perfectly honest, it's definitely one of my least favorite songs I've heard on this track. This one so far. And for me, that's just because the hard rap ones, like the hard rap ones, even Returns, like those sort of songs. There's another one as well. I can't remember what it is. Is it Why? It might be Why. But those sort of songs, like the middle ones he has, the ones like this, where NF's just flexing it, it feels more, it's the kind of rap that didn't make me fall in love with NF, right? The rap that made me fall in love with NF was him pouring his heart and soul out onto pen and paper with these crazy Hans Zimmer style instrumentals, making you feel like you're so in, everything around you is so damn intense that you're in the movie itself. That is literally what made me fall in love with NF. When he does these tracks, I love the lyrical ability, I love the skill, and I'll sit there with my mouth open and just enjoy the level of rapping skill that this man has for these tracks. But as far as replayability for me, these are the ones that I will not go to the most, if that makes sense, on the albums. Because I download every single song I listen to after NF. Every single one I listen to and I download on walks. And the ones I skip are the ones like this. The hard raps, straight raps, no choruses, all the way through. Those ones. Are you guys disagreeing? Well, I'm interested to think what you guys think as well about that. The more sort of like composed ones. For example, The Search, right? The Search. It doesn't have a chorus, but that like composer, that composure around it with the instrumentals, with the beat, with the story we're telling, that sort of stuff. That is what hooks me. And then with these ones, the simple ones, which is NF and the microphone, it's a bit different for me. I can appreciate them so damn much, but they're not the replay ones for me. So as far as Layers go, this might be my least favorite on the Clouds mixtape after a first listen, but this is definitely one of his stronger rapping performances. And I know that sounds like a contradiction, but that just, it isn't. I don't know if that makes sense. I don't know if you guys agree with me as well. But you all said you wanted me to save Drifting for the end of this journey. And well, let's jump straight into that one. Hi.
Watching the world go round. World go, yeah. Listening to unfamiliar feelings and unknown sounds.
Unknown sounds, unknown sounds.
Slipping through my fingertips. Hey, lingering. Shoulda, woulda, coulda, woulda.
Right. Literally a complete contradiction on layers. This. Let's end the NF journey right this. You guys were right. This. A lot of you said this is your favorite song on the track. Already 30 seconds in. I think this is going to be one of my favorites too.
Unknown sounds, unknown sounds.
Slipping through my fingertips. Hey, lingering. Shoulda, woulda, coulda, where'd I put the pen? Make a list of all my failed attempts. Running out of space again. Highlight all the things I wish I never said.
Stop.
If feeling makes you stronger, I'm the weakest. That would mean that I would have to separate from my beliefs. It's not a secret. I'm a puzzle, got a lot of missing pieces underneath this strong persona. I put on the kid that's screaming. Aren't these waters so deceiving? They look different, don't they? Well, at least that's how they seem to me. Cause we just drifting till we see something that we define as peaceful. Grab the needle, shoot reminders in my veins that people leave you while I'm drifting. Watching the world go round. World go, yeah. Listening to unfamiliar feelings and unknown sounds.
Unknown sounds, unknown sounds.
You know what? All the reactions I do on this channel, right? All the reactions I do, all of them. I'm me. I'm genuine. I'm honest in every single one. All the different artists I check out. But I feel like I'm never as vulnerable as when I'm listening to NF. Because from the start of this journey to the end of it, I'm still listening to songs that hit me like a bus. Where he says a couple of lines, he says a couple of bars, talks about how he's feeling, how he's going through life, how he's looking at it. And I just feel it. I just feel it. Even with YouTube. I mean, when I started this NF journey, I was on 4,000 subscribers or something, right? Look at us now. And even with YouTube, it's like, I'm still working. And I NF has a song like this as well. I'm still working a full-time job and doing this. What is that? And you know what's stupid? All I thought is I had to get a record deal and things start moving. Whatever song that is. And that's what it feels like for me. I'm still working a full-time job and YouTube has just taken off and I'm having to pour so much time and effort into this as well. And finding that healthy balance to be like... and that's why this song is hitting me. Finding that balance is so hard. To be like, should I quit YouTube and just focus on a 9-to-5? Or do I invest and risk and put more effort into this? There's questions I ask myself every day.
To gossip, I've been watching you. How you're talking to yourself is rude. Drifting, I'm in the same boat as you. Sinking, dreaming, screaming for some truth. And
my
escalator's broke, I'll take the stairs, I guess. Climbing till I'm out of breath, questioning my every step.
Whoa.
My train of thought is leading me to different tracks. Positive that where I'm at is not why I should stay and ask
why.
Told you look into the mirror and say I love you. Convince yourself that no one in the world would ever want to. Passing by the people that have been there to support you from the get-go. Disrespectful, drive you mental, might get stressful when I'm drifting. I see you in the distance, asking me why I'm so distant. I'm convicted, I'm convinced, I predicted all my wishes won't be heard, cause I'm committed to the light and feeling safe is unrealistic when I'm drifting. Watching the world go round. World go, yeah. Listening to unfamiliar feelings and unknown sounds.
Unknown sounds, unknown sounds. Ignorance of my ignorance.
me I'm worth it. God, give me the faith to rise and I'll make the best. Survive to take us to forward, immersed in my belligerence amplified. The feelings and words collide, intensified by living a life deprived. I'd rather be burned alive than go back to thinking I'm insignificant. Every impotent moment, debating can trigger it. God, in my mind is definitive. Holding my head up, there isn't an innocent bone in my body, but that's what gives me the energy. Like to renovate, have to innovate, have to intimidate.
Can't remain afraid.
That's it. How long we've been doing this for? How long we've been doing this for? NF still bringing tears to my eyes. How long we've been doing this for? How long has it been, guys? How long has it been? Let's have a look. Let's have a look at my playlist right now. Where's the NF journey? Where is it? Where's it hiding? Where's it hiding? Where's it hiding? I forgot to turn on my keyboard, so I'm having to use the keyboard over here. Where's it hiding? Here it is. So. Jeez, have you guys seen my first time reaction? What's it sitting on? I can't even see the views because my laptop's in the way. Oh, how ghetto is this recording? I can't even see the views. Come on. There we go. 8,276 views. And it was posted... No idea. 15th of December, 2021. And that was my first... Not my first time of reaction, but the first song in the playlist, the intro, Starting the NF Journey. And let me just say, looking at the camera quality and everything... We've come a long way. We have come a long way, guys. Oh, man. I apologize for the sniffing. I didn't think it was going to hit me, but there you go. But there you go. This has been one hell of a ride. What are we, 6 months later? 6 months? 5 months? Ah, I'm sorry for the stopping and starting. I want to keep this raw. I don't want to cut out all this stuff. And I'm just feeling it. I'm just feeling it. This is it. This is it. I remember starting this journey so much as well. I remember Mansion kicking my ass. I apologize for swearing. And then All I Have is still to this day one of my favorite songs. And Wake Up. Notepad. God, Notepad. Man, I feel like I haven't listened to Notepad in ages. Why does that one not pop up when I listen to the NF playlist on my phone? Paralyze. I don't really listen to the Marty one. I'm not a huge fan of it, to be honest. Intro 2, absolutely awesome. Therapy Session, awesome. I Just Want to Know, awesome. How Could You Leave Us? I never listened to that. And I haven't listened to it since then. I hate that song. Real. Absolutely love Real. Grinding. I love NF's verse. I must admit, Marty's verse is pretty weak on that one. Statement. Not a huge fan of one of my weakest songs of NF. It's that hard rapper saying Warm Up. Again, same. Epiphany. I actually love. Oh Lord. Brings tears to my eyes every single time I hear it. Outro. Not a huge fan of Outro. Not a huge fan. I'm not a huge fan, actually. Overall, it's like if I'm doing this overall. Intro 3, awesome. Let You Down, awesome. Outcast, awesome. Green Lights. If You Want Love, Lie. Should we go through the whole list? No, because it's like 60. We'll be here forever. Oh man. What's my favorite song on this entire journey? What is my favorite song? You know what? The song that hits me the most when I listen to it is All I Have. That's the song that hits me the most. When I listen to all of NF songs, The Search gets me going. But All I Have, there's so many lyrics in that that I relate to what I'm going through now. And I think All I Have is literally the one I quoted earlier. Whenever I listen to that, that's what hits me the most. Because I feel like it relates to my current situation the most. I don't know if I'll still be doing YouTube this time next year. I don't know if I'll just be doing YouTube this time next year. If I had my way, if I could live my dreams, then I would be. You know, I'd be doing this. But the thing is, I've got kids, I've got a wife, and I got to look after them. And reaction videos don't pay like anything, because they all get claimed. Every single one on my channel gets claimed, which basically means I make like pennies from them. And it's the same with every single reaction channel on YouTube. Reaction channels just don't make money, is how it is. So it's like, it's a tough one. It's a tough one. That's why I'm like live streaming now and things like that. So who knows? Who knows? And yeah, one thing I've always been with you guys is honest. And I'm always real. I'm always raw. And NF just has a way of opening up my thoughts. But here we are. It started with the search, and an intro took us into our NF journey. And it ended with Drifting from the Clouds mixtape. And that is the NF journey done officially by me, Luke, or GOT, whatever you want to call me. It is done. Does that mean there'll be no more NF reactions? No. Of course there will be. Like I said, they might be live on Twitch, so make sure you guys follow me over there. And NF might be bringing out a new album soon. Who is going to be checking out that album the second it drops? Anyway, make sure you fill up that comment section on this video as much as you can. Just fill it up with whatever you want. Fill up this comment section. I want this to be the most commented video in all my NF reactions. I just want to read all your comments after this one and see what everyone's for, who's been with me since the beginning, what everyone's thought of this journey, what's everyone's favorite reaction from me on this journey, what brought you to me, what was the first video you saw, all that stuff. Just tell me stories. How are you doing today? What did you have for dinner? Oh man, I'm feeling quite emotional after this one. I really am. I'm sorry if this reaction has been a bit strange, but I've been putting off doing it because I didn't want this journey to end. From the bottom of my heart, thank you to all of you who have joined me on this journey. All of you who make it past all my ramblings at the end of the videos, the end of the reactions. I wouldn't be me without all of you. So from the bottom of my heart, this 5-6 month long journey that we've been on, thank you so much for joining me on it. It's been one hell of a roller coaster. With a lot of ups and a lot of downs. And yeah. Although the NF journey is over, the GOT journey is just beginning. So hopefully you guys can join me on that one. And who knows where we'll be this time next year. Again, thank you so much for supporting my little channel here on YouTube. I wouldn't be me without all of you. Wherever you are in the world, I hope you have the best day ever. Have an amazing weekend. And as always, my friends, you will see me, hopefully, in the next one.